people see God moving and changing the hearts of men. Men who used to be broken and who created suffering. Now they're life-giving and they start creating blessing for women and children. They start sharing the gospel. They start declaring the praise of God. They start moving in power. Guys, this is why we're here.